Researchers in Austria have shown that women can actually change their perception of a man based on the car he drives. They asked women to rate pictures of the fronts of cars, just as they would rate photos of men.
Car faces and the form of car fronts actually affect our perception of them and which personality we would attribute to this car. Women actually prefer cars which show dominance and power, which could also have something to do with the fact that we assume that this kind of car is safer and it's usually the more expensive type of car.
People are basically trying to say, here's what I have going for me, and they try to amplify it.
I mean, he might not be the most attractive, but when you find out, you know, that he's got it together, he's got swag, he's got style, he's a top dog, that makes me want him, you know, opposed to the other ones, because he's a top dog.
The bottom line is you need a tight car, a nice car, to get a nice chick.
Men prioritize physical attractiveness, women prioritize status. So clearly, status, if a man has status, it can make a big difference. Human reproduction is not just about sex, okay? Choosing a partner is a small part of the game. You then have to keep that partner. You have to build a nest, in a sense, with that partner, and then you need to raise children together. And so even attractive women will marry men who are not as handsome as they are beautiful, because they're trading for other sorts of characteristics.
A small experiment reveals just how directly social and financial status can change a woman's perception of a man. Photographs were taken of the men from the mate pairing experiments wearing normal clothes. Each man was assigned a fake job. Some worked retail, others became high-flying music executives. The pictures were then shown to random women on the street. Based on his physical attractiveness, this man got a 4 out of 10 in the lab test. But give him an annual income of $245,000 and a high-status job.
I would say maybe an 8.
Okay, 7.
I'd probably do 6 or 7 because of money.
This guy got a 9 in the lab, but now with a 23 grand a year paycheck from an office supply store, he experienced a serious loss of sex appeal.
A 5. 4.
And this guy, who ranked lowest of all the men in the lab, got a boost from his imaginary six-figure software business.
A 10.